Good morning. I'm going to go ahead and call our special meeting to order for Friday, May 12th. Public comments. This is the time and place for members of the public to speak on items not otherwise on the agenda. And seeing that the public section is empty, I will close that portion of the meeting. And I will adjourn us now to a closed session. Three items in closed session: conference with real property negotiator under Government Code 54956.8 for property at 2252 Fairview Road. We have a conference with legal counsel, Government Code 54956.9D4, anticipated initiation of litigation, and also conference with counsel on Government Code 54956.9D1 on pending litigation. With that, that's item number three. Correct. Okay. So with that, we will adjourn to closed session. Okay, to reconvene us to open session and report out that on items one and two, conference with real property, actually, items one and three, there is no action to report. Item two, we have given authority to counsel to move forward with anticipated litigation. Okay, and if there's no other, any other comments from the directors? Seeing none.
Have a nice weekend.
Have a happy Mother's Day to at least one of the only mother in here that I know of.
Two.
I said to the two, oh, did I say one? Yeah. No, the two, I'm sorry, I meant to say the two mothers. I'm sorry, I screwed up. Happy Mother's Day to our two mothers. And have a great weekend. We're adjourned.